favorite religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a tutor. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was going home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chilling. Click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real. About to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. Trying to make a killer, stack a couple million to the ceiling. When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling. That's just how I'm feeling.
Normal feel.
Dog, that's just how I'm feeling.
Hey, Belly, them ready? Yeah.
When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's
them
just how I'm
feeling. Them get a red eye, never make right. Me, they are suffering life, them I get by. Never bow for the fame, no. Heads high. Never come so all them I see a tear light. Been a real from the ghetto. I ain't never gonna switch, that's facts though. Can't get me out like.
In jail. Am I doing me a favor? Can you put the, can you close the turkey up for me? Like, you know how you like lock it up? Yeah. Thank you.
Good shot, bro.
I'm finna finish the game. I'm getting the show.
Lose again?
Nah, if I win it, I go to the Super Bowl.
Over the team?
Nah, it's a franchise.
Oh, you still ain't coming in there?
Bro, you have a PS4 version. That sounds pack.
I don't know why they water. That's the only water I like. Like the taste. Am I the only one that taste? Like the taste of flavors of water.
I taste.
But that's the only water I like.
Some water we have to wash it. Like some water has like salt and shit. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. They'll say no gain on the play there. Now it'll be third down.
Now Fields. They'll set up the screen here to Akers. Akers hit. He coughs it up. And they'll get him down about 3 yards from the first.
Wow. That play is not free. But a teammate comes along and scoops it up. Almost like, it's almost like baseball. Guys like that. People are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them all. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. And he's able to get the first before he's taken.
This is weak, bro. This dude.
On the ground, this is Leonard Fournette. Fournette fighting through. Stops shy of the 45. Showed off a nice little move on the play, though. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. A couple of nice carries back-to-back here, establishing the ground game a bit.
Yeah, these aren't bare-bones runs now. I mean, they're getting substantial yardage, the kind of yards you're looking for, right? Let's go ahead and use a cliche. Stay ahead of the change, right? Five or more yards each time. That's what you're looking for in setting a tone and getting your offensive line going.
Good sign on the opening drive. And he stopped immediately there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Second down, they'll go with...
Bro, this motherfucker...
And you know, shit, I'm gonna be home 2 weeks, then I got an intern with they have the time to get it, so we can do it. I'm glad you get the actual juice.
That'd be like, that'd be hell, actual juice.
My mom used to take a shot of that every morning. That shit used to be shot
of that. Bro, this motherfucker.
Bro, we not playing all Mary State.
We not?
It's a Mary State. We're drawing the Missouri Valley Football Conference for 5.23. Okay.
Shut your dumb. Give me that nigga.
Yeah, bro. So we ain't playing that at Appalachian.
That's a lot. We gotta get it.
Y'all played him in November.
We gotta get it, bro.
We gotta get the last win.
This is the rematch, bro. We gotta get it. We should have won the first one. We flat out lost the second one.
At least we ain't playing nobody twice again, though. That shit was
ass.
Hella ass. You seeing the same for 2 weeks? I mean, like, literally less than 2 weeks.
What the fuck? Fucking Bill, bro. He getting all these animations. Nigga, not good.
Bill?
Bill. Want to sign Army of Friends. Army, fucking go.
No.
Fucking, I should have hit that shit last play, though. And it's a motherfucker to score on this nigga. So they got this damn hoop hyped up ass team. Hen, you gotta fucking eat today, baby. Here we go. Start off with 10 yards. Start me off with 10. First down, first. I lost a yard? This motherfucker get Aaron Donald get one TF field and got X factor, dog. Like, how did this game work? Okay, at least he lost it the next play. Let's go here. I don't know about 3 times a day, though.
This
must
take one captain
of 3 times. Wait. Where you get that from? The supplement store?
Walmart.
Oh, yeah, he did say that. I'm in that mode now. You did? The fuck, O-line? The same thing. Who you gonna say?
Oh, that's why I
can't
use my card.
Why not? Share.
tackle, and that effort gives him the first before he's brought down. 47 yards rushing for him now to this point. And we were down on the field watching Henry warm up before the game. He's a big man. No wonder he breaks those tackles.
And you remember what I told you when we were watching? It's not all pads. Yeah. I mean, you get him out of pads and just see him in a regular suit or an outfit. He is a huge human being.
Oh my fucking gosh!
They played that very well because it was a drag route, and he ran it a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. He was hoping he'd get lost behind the defensive line, but once he made the catch, nowhere to turn upfield and gain any yardage.
Completes it right side to Cooper. Yeah, the Cowboys are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
It's funny when I go back to our pregame meeting with Amari Cooper, and we mentioned, what if they play man coverage against you? He almost seemed offended by it, didn't he?
I'll beat it. That's basically what he said, right?
I mean, the best receivers we've ever talked to and covered, when you talk about covering them with one guy, they think that's a personal affront. That they feel like they can't just beat one defender.
The fuck is that? Bro, get in the fucking end zone.
This defense bending but not breaking. It's a gain of three. It's now fourth and goal. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now as they stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Here we go. Can this defense hold them out? Here we go now, fourth and goal from the two. Now Burrow.
I don't fucking throw that shit.
Picked off by Jamal Adams.
Gotta fucking catch this nigga. No, I had niggas wide open. I had him. Chase wide the fuck open.
Next drive by the Cowboys offense. And we thought this game had the potential to be tight. Maybe not this tight. Scoreless as we start the third quarter.
And I love the way you use the word tight. I'm going to take it a little bit different direction here because it's not just tight on the scoreboard. I think both offenses have been tight in how they've played this game. No one's been loose. No one's been free. They've got to find a way to make some plays, and I don't think you do it if you're really tight in everything that you're doing in the game.
And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
On second down, here's Henry.
Aaron fucking Donald, bro.
Now it's Burrow.
Thank you.
Able to get it down to the 25 there. He'll end up getting five out of that, but now they're looking at third down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And he will have a Cowboys first down as he's able to get about three that time on third and inches.
Third inches, they just hand it to the big battering ram there. That's football 101, isn't it? That's bread and butter. Turn around, hand it to the big fella, and let him get forward for a first down.
Bro, this nigga Aaron Donald is, bro. That shit there. This is crazy how they let this nigga do it any and every fucking thing.
NFC title game. Lutz good on the extra point, and it's now a 3-0 game. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. To bring this one out, it's a touchback. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Flush to his right. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds.
That's something we have not seen him do to this point, and that's take the ball, tuck it, and run.
Exactly right. His first carry of the game. I guess he picked a good time to do it.
He certainly did. Not only did he have the element of surprise, he's making sure he's judicious in taking off.
And incomplete on the deep ball. He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been many. This defense has been all over him.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing. They're so fundamentally sound, it's hard to execute against them.
Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. A shotgun snap, Fields. Flushed out right. He finds his man complete. It's Gregory. And he's brought down. Back-to-back 11-yard gains, and they've got another first down.
play action. Fields. He'll let this go for the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted.
Shit, Jeremy.
Defense has pitched the shutout. Now they probably need to deliver a little breathing room, maybe make it a two-score game as they've got it first and 10. It'll be a pickup of four, and it winds us down to the end of the third quarter. One quarter remains for the right to go on to the Super Bowl. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Henry again on second down.
This guy is dumb.
84 yards on the ground for him now as he has gotten better, really, as the night's going on. Now, I'm guessing you'd say this is kind of the key here. Grind out some yardage, work on that clock, see if you can continue to tick it down.
Definitely, you want to bleed things out at this point, right? Continue to possess the football, gain some yardage, and put the onus on the defense. Do they have to use timeouts? What are they going to do to stop you? You're taking charge.
They run on first down as they get about three, second and seven, forthcoming. I'm sure that that's going to be the formula. Just keep the ball on the ground, keep that clock moving.
And when you have the lead this late in the game, above all, stay in bounds. Yes, take care of the football. Yes, gain yardage, but stay in bounds and let that clock tick.
On the jet sweep, here's Cooper.
I'm really going to fucking do it, bro. Fuck, I'm not gonna do that bullshit, man. That shit is weak.
Coaching, execution, and absolute belief. Because a lot of guys will look at the scoreboard and go, this thing's pretty well done. But they still thought to themselves, if we can make a play, we give our team a
This game is so fucking gay, bro. He just fell to the fucking end zone. This nigga not good, bro. This game always build this bitch ass nigga out. Fucking dead, man. That's bullshit. Literally driving out. I still had a ball right now.
Solid run by Derrick Henry, and here's another first and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Switch it up here and look to throw.
Over the passer? Honan!
Let's get the call.
The fuck?
Apparently some grabbing there in the middle of the O-line.
I've often wondered why that doesn't happen more often for guys that play center. Having to snap the ball and then trying to get your hands into the proper position.
What?
That's difficult to do.
Nah. 7-7 right now, 2 minutes left. I got ball.
He was out there waving.
Yeah.
Help. pitcher reset. And they're facing a big third down now in this tie ball game. And he will not be able to hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. The coverage strong, and now it's fourth down.
Oh, boy, this sets up for a huge call now on fourth down because you can try the long field goal. Here we go. You could go for it, or you could punt and play for overtime. I am so glad, partner, that I don't have to make those kind of decisions. Let's see what they decide.
Fourth down. Here's Joe Burrow.
This nigga, not even right there.
The Cowboys here unable to convert on fourth down. Now the Rams are going to take possession of the turnover on downs. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. On first down, they'll
get his ass before us.
And not a lot of daylight, not really any daylight inside as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up second down. To throw, Fields. Eluding the pressure right.
There we fucking go.
Get a throw away. He's taken down. J.J. Watt in there to bury him for a loss of 11. They'll fake the handoff. Now Fields out to his left. Gets this to Fant. It's a gain of 11, but they're still well short. It's fourth down. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Here's Johnny Hecker now. And surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. This is taken at the 18. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. They'll score that a 36-yard punt, and the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Now Burrow. That's complete to Chase, and he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
And partner, in a tie game in the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars, and he came through with a nice catch right there.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. Throwing, Burrow. They'll roll him out right. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. I see you nodding your head up and down. It's a very heady decision at this stage of the game. Out of the pocket, nowhere to go. Just get rid of it.
That's a smart play because you're not worried about your completion percentage, and you're also not trying to force it into bad traffic as well. Throw the ball away, live to fight another down.
Burrow's throw taken in by Cooper here. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. So Amari Cooper out of Northwestern High School in Miami making a nice play there.
And it's so funny that when I was going through the draft process when he came out of Alabama and was inquiring about him and his skills, they say it all began back in Miami. He really became a pro receiver. Because of his attention to detail and precision. But don't forget his athletic ability. That's what made that catch there.
And he did spend 1 year with Teddy Bridgewater as his quarterback there, so that helped back in high school. A game-winning field goal would be a chip shot from here. Let's see how they play it on first and goal. And for one of the first times tonight, he's going to be held up at the line of scrimmage. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as the clock will stop with 18 seconds remaining. The jet sweep, here's Cooper, and he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now, as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in the football game.
Come on here.
A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. Here's Henry.
Let's go!
And in the
nigga.
Touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble.
The fucking champ is here, man.